Keandre Miller right back into the Hurricane zone. Trocheck spins away from his man along the boards. Kept in by Miller at the blue line. Down set out in front of the score. On the rebound, former Hurricane Greg McKegg cashes in the loose change. And the Rangers have made it a two-goal deficit. Carolina leads 5-3.
And New York has that internal belief like Carolina does. They're never out of the game. The eventual goal scorer gets it back to the point on the wall and then eventually cashes. Ryan Reeves has the most confidence he has all year because he had two against Toronto the other night. I think he's just trying to get this to the net. I don't think that he necessarily saw McKegg. Hits Freddie Anderson, and then McKegg, who started the play, finishes it. And Rod Brindamore as Gerard Gallant, different situation. That was about a power play. Used his timeout in the second. Rod uses his now.